In the name of Allah, narrated Abu Huraira radiya ta'ala anhu, once Allah's apostle was asked, "Who is the most honorable amongst the people, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam?" He said, "The most righteous, that is Allah fearing, amongst you." They said, "O Prophet, we do not ask you about this." He said, "Then Yusuf, the Prophet of Allah." Here Yusuf referred to as the Yusuf alayhi salam. Ek mardaba pucha gaya, "Ya Rasulullah, sabse zyada sharif kaun hai?" Aap sallallahu alaihi wasallam ne farmaya, "Jo sabse zyada parhezgar ho." Sahaba ne arz kiya ki hamara sawal iske bare mein nahi hai. Is par aap sallallahu alaihi wasallam ne farmaya, "Phir nasib ki rooh se Allah ke nabi Yusuf alaihi salam sabse zyada sharif the."